Ooh. a high-speed camera is only been in place 5 years from now.
These have all been redone. When these were redone back in the 80s, they're still 11, but they put screws through and they didn't seal them up. Water's coming in and it's starting to really affect us.
So the idea is that you eat that really quickly, but the fact was there wasn't that. There was virtually no pollution in California.
And I've heard that, you know, we're getting more extra radiation by standing in the sun at 5,000 feet than we would from anything around here.
I'm going to recommend you go to EPA's website.
Okay.
They'll have sensors throughout the U.S. But I mean, you know, there's...
camera up.